An alert for drivers across the country. Honda is recalling more than 2.5 million vehicles due to defective fuel pumps. Accords, Civics, and CRVs from 2018 through 2020 are all affected. Acura models like the MDX, the RDX Sport, and TLX are also being recalled. The automaker says the fuel pump inside the vehicle's fuel tank could stop working, which could end up stalling your engine.